Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing the brand new F-Balm Electrolyte Water Facial Mask from Drunk Elephant. This is what it looks like. Comes in like one of these pumps. And it is a product that I just received the other day, but I feel like I just want to give like a first impressions on it because I was just really excited to receive this mask and try it, and I've seen really good results from it. This is a sleeping mask. If you have never used a sleeping mask before, it's basically like a mask that you sleep in. Is that like really obvious? So you put a sleeping mask on top of your moisturizer, basically. And you put your sleeping mask on top of your moisturizer. It's supposed to prevent trans-epidermal water loss, like, to the next level. Because obviously your moisturizer should be doing that too. But a sleeping mask really should do that as well. It's like one of the main things that you want a sleeping mask for. You want to restore hydration to the epidermis. This does an excellent job of doing that. The ingredients in here are it's very nutrient dense. It might be the most nutrient dense, the most comprehensive sleeping mask that I've used. It has a ton of omega fatty acids, like squalane, coconut, cocoa butter, jojoba seed oil, just several different really dense, omega dense oils. It's very emollient. It also has a ton of antioxidants in here, and also has electrolytes and a ton of humectants. It has niacinamide. It also has like 5 ceramides. So this product is like above and beyond. Like, it is very comprehensive, and love that. So when I saw this, I just immediately purchased it because I love anything hydrating, and especially from Drunk Elephant. I just saw this, I bought it, I didn't even look at the inky. So having looked at it and actually reading about it, it's really interesting, like the different ingredients they use and how this product actually works. But this also has vitamin F microbeads. It says they explode during application. Is that like graphic? I don't know. That is very interesting. You can't see these microbeads, but when you put them on, I guess that they explode on your face. This has sodium PCA in it, which is an ingredient that I was not familiar with. I don't know how, but this restores like hydration to the epidermis. This also has like a cooling effect when you put it on the skin, and that is something that I am just not a fan of at all. I don't know why it functions that way. Like, I tried to look through the ingredients and figure out what ingredient is causing the cooling effect and how it functions in the formula. Like, if there's a couple things that I feel about this cooling effect. First of all, this comes with a mini framboise, which is their glycolic serum. And if you put the glycolic serum on first and then put this on after, your skin feels like it's going to be irritated because you got a little tingle with a little cooling, and it's just like, I think it was a bad idea. Also, in all of the literature and all of the marketing, I don't see any explanation as to why they decided to include a cooling effect with this product. It doesn't make sense to me. I just wanna know why they did it, because I just am wondering if it's like a byproduct of their acquisition. Now they're like with a multinational conglomerate, and that tends to make a brand more commercial, try to be more commercially appealing and whatever. And the Drunk Elephant consumer is like not concerned with bells and whistles at all. The Drunk Elephant consumer likes like limited ingredients, straight to the point, no bullshit products. And I think the cooling effect in this is kind of bullshit because it doesn't explain anywhere. Like, this is a cooling effect that's going to enhance hydration, or this is a cooling effect that's going to increase, you know, like collagen production or something. Nothing. There is no explanation on any literature, on Sephora.com, DrunkElephant.com. Like, I don't see it anywhere. And that's like weird to me that they would just put a cooling effect just because, like, oh, it's like part of the brand. Like, it's part of like the product because it's like, you know, quench your thirst, like drink of water. So let's do a cooling effect. Like, it's not Glam Glow, bitch, it's Drunk Elephant. I actually don't see any irritation whatsoever when I use this product, but it makes me upset every time I use it. It's like, what's the point? Tell me what the point is. I need context. And we're missing context for that cooling ingredient how it functions, why it's in there, why you did that. Why did you do that? That's my question. Besides that, I absolutely love this product. It is, like I said, very nutrient dense. It comes out as like a cream that feels really watery and light, but then as you spread it out, oh my gosh, it's crazy. It spreads out into like a very like pretty dense oil. It feels amazing. When I apply this to my skin, I see instant results. I love this product. Despite all of that, I love this product. I see instant results with it. It is very hydrating. I do see an instant result, whether it's transient or not, but when I go to bed and I wake up, my skin looks great. So I really love this product. I think it's very effective as like a second layer of extra protection for when you're sleeping. This is $54 at Sephora. I think that's, you know, around a reasonable price point for Drunk Elephant products. This is a 1.7 ounces. They didn't actually have it in store. I had to get it online. They might have it in store by the time I post this. So that's it. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and please like this video if you liked it, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.